This is it. This is the match we've all been... This is the one this crowd has been waiting for, guys. Tag team action coming up.
I can't wait, Michael. Let this crowd...
Here we go, folks, as we kick off this tag team match.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Big punch finds its mark. No one's backing down here. What an impasse. Controlling the tempo. Working for control.
Oh, nasty impact.
Harsh impact. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here. In full control. Working for control.
Oh, what impact.
Decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Jeez, that could tip you out.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
You're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
We might just see it here.
And this crowd's starting to perk up, Michael.
Can't get it done.
Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
German suplex! In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent. In their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the referee is concerned, is the legal man. Only the legal man can attempt to score a fall over an opponent or be defeated by an opponent.
In a tag match, when a superstar attacks their partner, the person who tagged out has until the referee's count of 5 tags at the ring. For a tag to be considered legal, both of the superstar's feet have to be on the apron. The partner must be touching the tag rope in the corner. See the tag be made.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy though, Michael.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
Out of it in the corner.
Tag made. Here's the double team. This match may be over sooner than later.
Getting closer now.
You don't get much closer than this, Michael.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
There we go. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight.
Tonight.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Head slam with some attitude. You're watching Monday Night Raw.
Oh, what's it going to be?
Patch suplex. Pow, what a shot.
Treading all over their opponent.
He just cannot be caught.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
Diving elbow right off. One, two.
This battle's not over yet. Not yet.
Now here we go. Beautiful.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment? What'd he do that?
Superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look. Let's go.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Back now inside the ring.
All right, that's it. Come on, let's go.
This. Winning a match is always important, but this match is about survival.
The punishment sustained in a cage match has shown the superstars for years. That's why it's a fight or flight situation.
Win or lose, this is a match where the end result will be absolutely disastrous.
It's all about desperation, survival inside these steel surroundings. You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
But he's trying again.
Amazing execution.
Dude, you know that?
He's determined to make it to the top of the cage here, guys. I can't believe what we just witnessed. Steel cage matches never fail to surprise and amaze.
Another win on the resume.
That's a big.
Here we go, gentlemen. The tag team titles are up for grabs. Final preparations between partners before the action begins.
Tag titles. And Byron, what have you heard from the champions?
Wait, you're asking Saxton that question? You do realize none of the female superstars talked to Byron, let alone two of them.
Maybe not directly, but he would. And from my opinion, the champions are coming into this match possibly underestimating their competition just a little bit.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise. The better part of valor.
Despite that, now is probably a
for the tag.
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
The Andersons, and the list goes on and on. When you're part of the tag team, the two partners have to travel together, train together, eat together, and be completely in sync with one another. Struggling to get to the core here. Knee right to the face. She's got her in her sights.
Was that?
not done yet.
Nice teamwork by these two here tonight.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one. Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Been the talk of the locker room. You wouldn't believe the unlikely duos that are rumored to be considering teaming up for them.
Really, Byron? Like who?
Oh, I can't tell you, Michael. I have highly confidential sources.
No, you don't, Saxton.
Working for control. Controlling the tempo.
Oh, that's the impact.
Controlling the tempo.
Ooh!
Working for control.
And a bit of a test of strength here.
Working for control. Controlling the tempo.
Boom!
Ooh-hoo-hoo. In full control.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
Controlling the tempo. Controlling the tempo. Working for control.
Oh, nasty impact.
Harsh impact.
In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the referee is concerned, is the legal man. Only the legal man can attempt to score a fall over an opponent or be defeated by an opponent.
In a tag match, when a superstar tags their partner, the person who tagged out has until the referee's count of five to exit the ring. For a tag to be considered legal, both of the superstar's feet have to be on the apron. The partner must be touching the tag rope in the corner. Both team members must touch, and the referee must see the tag be made.
definitely not where you want to be right now.
If the champ loses the title here tonight, it won't be from lack of conditioning. One. Talk about being in phenomenal shape.
Two!
Tagged in.
Three!
When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, do us a favor. Make sure you show up to be a part of the longest-running, weekly, episodic television show in history. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
Failed on the tag attempt.
Oh. He's not in a good spot here, guys. Into the Hurricanrana.
Nicely done.
Showing some quickness, and this match can change that fast. Tagged in. Double team action on the way.
Ooh, that kick.
They're going to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole direction of this match, Michael.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
A stunning kick out of the cover I've ever seen.
He's looking a little stunned right now. Definitely out of his game. Double axe head is smashed. For the championship!
Plenty of fun. Still seems a little early.
Superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Picking up a major win right there.
When you put these two together, victory is really the only plausible outcome.
These teams really put it all.
Twist cutter.
Ooh, bullseye.
Oh, stomping away. Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Scoop slam.
Wasn't expecting that.
Bull right to the face.
Check out this power. Are you kidding me?
A deadlift.
He just cannot be caught.
Woo-wee.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Hurricanrana.
target acquired and destroyed. Harsh impact.
Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Oh, able to counter. Oh, clothesline.
He's playing with him now.
Long way up in the electric chair. Uh-oh. And you know what's next, guys? DDT!
Michael, that gives new meaning to see.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
A striking blow.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Power bomb.
Dragon twist cutter.
Not out there.
Double foot stomp.
Man, what an uppercut.
Elbow smash!
He might have been waiting on that one.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Long way up in the electric chair.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Working for control.
Oh, nasty impact.
Boom, impact.
Controlling the tempo.
In full control.
Nasty impact.
Just a flush.
Out the arm.
Goodness, crushing it.
Measured up and
drop.
He continues to press forward,
stringing together some big moves here.
Straight right!
misses the break.
You know, I really thought he was smarter than to apply a submission so close to the ropes.
After suffering a tremendous amount of punishment in this match, the superstar just running on adrenaline.
Great agility, leaping ability.
What a kick up!
All fired up.
All the way. Look out! This match has been non-stop since the bell rang.
Singles win here, guys.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
The arena is still buzzing.